Yo people of Vanity, I am working with David, Amnesia The Dark Descent. So in the last episode we went and got three parts of the orbs, and now we are going to the choir, another big area, and I hope I can finish it in this episode. I suppose I can, but we shall see, since we are still in the entrance or something. Yeah. Let's see. Seems some kind of ritual or something.
15th of August, 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare.
Oh, God. Another.
Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry. Alexander, you must let me be. I have to concentrate. Take the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines, paint the man, cut the lines. Leave the man cry. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Okay. So, Daniel did some fucked up shit.
I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
A packet. Okay, so oh, here's another. Hey, a dinner box. I want them all. Another dinner box. Always handy. Okay, so Daniel did some fucked up shit, that's for sure. Okay, this part is extremely dangerous because it's scattered with brutes. And those are very aggressive. Yeah, I know this. This is another torture kind of thing. I think it's an Iron Maiden or something. Yeah. Spikes in it. Yeah. Yeah, that's horrible. But here's another part of the orb, which we need. I'm trying to find some tin boxes, because I found one. So this area is kind of big, as you can notice. It's very big, to be honest. Okay, so came from here. Can I see him? Because I must be careful, because those guys can one hit you or one shot you. Went away, that's good. So here's another pipe.
Who are you to question me?
And I think this is another torture chamber. So this place is littered with torture chambers.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across.
Oh, this one.
Limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like.
Oh no.
The wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
It's actually kind of horrible. We're tied to the spokes of the wheel. Slowly. And crack the bone. Oh, jeez. So these kind of torches were used in real life as well. I do think a brute is going to show up. Oh, yep. Yeah, I can hear him. Yeah, my vision is starting to get worse, so he's over there. I'm not going to risk a look. I can hear the squeak. Okay, he's gone. Okay, here's another pipe. My vision did get worse, as you might have seen. So we're staring directly at the brute. But luckily, he didn't see me. Otherwise, that would have been terrifying. Should be possible to break open. Bison gland. Oh yeah, I didn't know what this is. Didn't know what to think of the brass bowl. Yeah. Sort of literally cooked on fire. So there must be another orb part laying here, and then I have every part, I think. This might be the last. Yeah. So people were literally burnt inside of this. It's kind of horrible. Okay, now we need to get out. I can't see him. No, my vision is starting to blur. Yeah, I did see him. He's very close. Hey, it's in the box. Let's wait until the music passed. Ooh, that was close. That was way too close. He could have seen me. Oh, he's finally gone. Yeah, here's the door. Whew. That was so close to being found. God damn it. Yeah, I have all 6 orbs. Or 6 pieces of the orb. I should say, back to the nave. Now there's just one more part. Yeah, there's just one area to go now. The chancel. Okay, so whatever happens now, I know it will happen. Oh god. Ooh. Sleep. Okay. But I know that needs to happen for some reason. So there were like three guns or something? Hi.
You had me worried. Quite frankly, I'm not sure what to do with you. I hold no grudge against you, Daniel. We are so very much the same, you and I. Did you really drink the amnesia mixture? It does explain so much of your behavior. You never did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself.
Nope, not going to happen. Because if I stayed in that area, I would have been consumed by the shadow. But in the next episode, I will continue this episode. continue this game. So I think in the next episode, it will be the last one. Because I know we are very close to the end. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!